Yo guys, welcome back to India. So, as I mentioned before, we have this full continent under control now and gonna be making some movements into the next continent. I mean, we're already pretty deep into Denmark, to be honest. Just took a while to land the units over here, but we got boat support also. They don't seem to have much of a navy. I mean, Denmark's very spread out, like, he's got some cities down here, he's got cities over here as well. We actually have a quest to take this one, so we'll try and do that. But yeah, just generally, doesn't seem like he had a big, you know, concentration of units compared to, like, some of the other guys. But we're also going to be trying to attack Indonesia. Indonesia has these Jongs, which are unique galleuses. I mean, so they have a bonus range compared to a normal galleus. 10 damage to all adjacent units each turn. Okay, I don't know if that's at the end of theirs or at the end of mine or what. But they should be easy to kill anyway. Actually, one thing I wanted to check on that. It is kept with upgrade. Okay, so their frigates will have that as well. Keep an eye out. But yeah, I reckon the Gatling guns will do a lot of damage to these boats. And we're sending more up. We're pretty much at the point of just turning over our entire production in these cities over to just building boats. Just going to build this quickly here. And then we'll continue with that. Yeah, and one thing I actually realized is Babylon doesn't have an order right now, so I might convert it over in a sec. What I might do is just build the public school, because we'll be able to build that quickly from here, and then convert it over, I think. Yeah, since that's like the only useful thing we can do with the religion. Other than that, we're then going to get industrialization. Ironclads will be super good, and obviously combustion at some point will be the plan. Scholars in residence is active, so we want to be trying to follow China. This has bugged out a bit, so there's only two resolutions, but World's Fair, hopefully we can get through. Potentially we'll try and buy some boats off our vassals again, see if that helps. Yeah, and then push to the finish. I mean, once we have, I reckon we can honestly get to Jakarta pretty quickly here. I feel like just, you know, the army we have here is not massive, just the way we'll be able to move them along here, I think it will actually work really nicely. And we can send the boats over the top as well. We'll see though, and then we just have Beijing left. Yeah, China has only corporations, so quite a way away from rocketry, which would be the next time their defense upgrades and they would get better units there as well. So I feel like we've got decent time. And we're not falling too far behind in tech just because we're conquering like so much.
Bagyo.
Cool, let's go. That was a nice start, wasn't it? 1 HP. Classic. Yeah, I reckon that's a decent start. I should have pillaged this though. Definitely. I guess we can do it in the future. Doesn't seem like they have that many boats, you know. This guy's got very good defense. And we've got lots and lots of field guns in range. So yeah, should fall somewhat quickly. Don't exactly know where to land my guys in future. We'll figure something out, I guess. Okay, cool. Let's get guys ready to convert Babylon. Budapest. We'll need a fuckload of inquisitors to convert it. Aarhus. We can start converting now. Yeah, we have serious pressure on our neighbours, by the way, now. 202 pressure on Babylon there. 248 there. So Babylon should flip over to majority our religion. Remember, they did actually build Neuschwanstein, so we'll kill them later on anyway. And where do I want to send? I have another trade route that I can send. I don't really have anything else that I urgently need to build there. Like, maybe I could. I could send them over here. Build more boats there, a bit quicker. From Berlin. Go on then. Right, let's see what Indonesia does. Wow, lots of damage, but no casualties. Oh, they did have a crap load of frigates, though. Where the fuck did they all come from? What? Yeah, that's Copenhagen taken. Yeah, I just remembered I was doing some checking between, and I found if I lock these, I can actually get some happiness back soon from Berlin and Babylon. I think they're the only places that that works in. But yeah, Copenhagen is ours, so that's a Colossus. Hanging Gardens, sure. Machu Picchu, we still need to conquer up here. Well, cool. Yes, we have just got to new policy. I'm gonna go with military industrial complex right now. Might well get new world order next, actually. Or maybe vassals tribute. How much is that? I mean, it basically doubles that, right? Might try it. Yeah, it does. Wow, look at that. Boom. And we're going to get more once we have Denmark as a vassal as well, which I reckon we can do. So let's keep cranking out corvettes. Quite mad because we have all this production and we haven't even got factories yet. makes a pretty big difference. Ooh, 6 great works. Also, did this increase our happiness somehow? Plus 50% worker improvement rate though. Also pretty good. Okay. Yeah. Turns out we're making blitz twos as well. Don't know exactly where to send them. And send this guy down here, you know. Corvette. And we've actually got some help from Rome up here as well. Gonna build a fort there. That means we should be able to canal out of there. Nice, that's Wheel of the King Day in Lahore as well. Didn't need that. Okay, I was thinking sending over to a cat, I think. Wait, going that way is alright. Try and send another one down through the middle. No idea where to put that guy. I don't think I'm going to bother doing those anymore. It's pointless. Also, shouldn't they be obsolete? They should be, right? Oh no, because they are unique Caressias. It's just because they're even earlier than that. Yeah, they are like not obsolete for so long. Not right up until ballistics. I mean, I suppose you could say like normal stuff on gunpowder. Yeah, okay, actually. Like anything, any cannon or tertio replacement. Well, tertios would be obsolete by replaceable parts, but cannon replacements aren't obsolete until ballistics anyway. So it's not so different as I thought. Okay, cool. Saving up to do that for a while. Or waiting to do that for a while. Yeah, let's just fucking Inquisitor it away, I think. Industrialization next. Wow, that actually worked straight away. Wasn't expecting that, but cool. So yeah, Batam looks like it should fall. Indonesia is getting attacked over here, so they're probably a bit distracted. And yeah, Denmark's going down too. Should get Machu Picchu next turn. Yeah, we still gotta do this stuff. Let's go. Oh, cool. Did we? Oh, we did manage to get two things off Denmark in the same era. We can finally fill that up. That feels good. I think we just want public schools. What are we up to on cities, by the way? 32. Islam is dead, although not quite, because it still lives on in some cities. Actually, let's look over here. Thankful for the help from Rome, to be honest. Actually seems relatively useful. They brought those corvettes over here because I don't really have a fleet to sort of control this area. Okay. Just make sure we pillage everything we could possibly need within these borders. Oh shit, yeah. Nutmeg Monopoly. That means we want Surabaya. Since that has three nutmeg around it. That would be 20% production. Okay, we finally got Aarhus converted. Ruibe fell as well, so we got Machu Picchu. Some units there we need to clear up. All good though. Okay, I forgot about Godhard again. Gotta get on this ship. Okay, what we're gonna do with these cities then? But we'll keep. Reeve will keep too. Very cool. And next great person. Perhaps another great prophet in there. I mean, artists are probably better realistically. Filling off a slot, increasing. Our great writer later on. Great writers later on. So I do have a spare admiral. I'm kind of thinking of healing these guys. Don't really know what else I'm gonna do. Right, this will save us quite a bit of time actually. Yes, it's possible we could somehow lose that city. Five tons of resistance. Keep that guy just in case. Really, they use some missionary or something here? Well, it's going to come back anyway. So is that quite difficult to convert on the new continent? Oh, actually, we've got good pressure here. Oh, no, that's Islam. Yeah, we're gonna have to inquisitor it like fucking 10 times. I don't even know, man, if that would even do anything. I mean, I guess eventually we'll get there. Fair enough. More Inquisitors here too. I don't really want to use a great prophet for it. Wow, I really don't want that. Off to buy votes on that instead then. Maybe Germany will vote with us. Works for me. Giorgio Amir, well. So lots of culture for them. Yeah, I was gonna check what. Yeah, we can. Not even close to being close. And we have pretty insane culture production, that's without even World's Fair. Right, maybe we can get this. I suppose we just use this scientist as well, actually. I would suspect that China's not even going to go for combustion now, you know? She might delay it quite a lot and go for radio freedom. People do tend to do that. I can't really build agribusinesses because I'm using my horses. It would be good though. Archaeology, we could also get. Might be reasonable. Although if we're gonna go combustion, we might as well go it now, right? An archaeology we don't technically need. Although we could get some archaeologists. Nah, I don't think we'd get them in time for World's Fair anyway, actually. Alright, let's take another city, hopefully. Here's some great people here. Fuck, I said I was gonna do this and then I forgot. No, I can't upgrade those guys into ironclads yet. I believe I can use friendly territory here. Okay, actually, I thought you had to be allied. But it does work, so we'll do it. Alright, we got factories coming now as well. Kalpeng, we actually have more. Okay. Let's get some more workers around here, I guess. Yeah, 8 coal on the marsh. Definitely want that. Antium as well. I'm doing that one. It's done. Still need more, really. Oh wow, there's actually coal around here. Nice quest, bro. I think I would have gone there otherwise. It can't be fucked with workers anymore. I'm just gonna automate them. We've got too many. They can't do anything too bad, I would imagine. Man, our production is gonna be ridiculous once we have all these factories as well. Soon, but not yet. Right, I mean, we can get this somewhat soon. Apparently I didn't have enough money to upgrade everything, which is a little sad. I think we'll stick with Ironclads for a bit. Right. I mean, the auto work thing seems a little bit weird when you have such a big empire, because it feels like they sometimes just choose shit like on the other side of the map instead of just doing stuff right next to them, which would obviously make more sense. Like, our yields per turn are looking pretty good. We're only 4 techs behind, you know. Yeah, I would like to find the oil though. Get that oil monopoly. And get some land ships as well. Since we're getting close to the point where we could consider actually attacking China. Ah, shit, yeah. Should have had a military-industrial complex, I guess. That's why we weren't able to upgrade units, because normally I feel like when I'm playing this strategy, at the end of the game, upgrades cost, like, pretty much nothing. Okay, I reckon we can crack Mikasa real quick. Okay, I feel like that will do for today, you know. Oh, they have made quite some borders there. So yeah, like, just need to finish off Indonesia in the next part. Shouldn't be too difficult, honestly. Like, I think we'll get Makassar next turn, and then we'll go for Jakarta and Surabaya, I guess. I think we should try and get the Nutmeg Monopoly. 6 in the world, 1 there, 3 there, we'll have it. That'll be nice. Wales Monopoly 2. Yeah, we'll have that also. Make sure we make replacement work boats to replace anything we pillage. That'll be 20% science. So yeah, decent stuff there, and obviously then we'll prepare an attack for China. Yeah, I think going through Sydney is probably the way to go. We can upgrade to land ships. China doesn't have flight or anything. They do have replaceable parts and corporations, so they could go flight. You know, if they get bombers, that's actually a bit of a problem. Although bombers don't do a huge amount of damage to land ships, like, you can definitely survive if they don't have logistics as well. Like, they only have 50 combat strength. It's normally, like, for example, when we attacked Assyria's Byzantium, I'm pretty sure we were fighting against heavy bombers then, which is quite a big difference. So yeah, I still feel like this is going fairly smoothly. Golden Aging again soon. World's Fair. Hopefully we can get through. Oh, my dude doesn't level up for doing that, I think. Let's get him into, like, fucking Beijing then. Just do some sabotage and give us some vision as well. And man, 200 force limit. So another few factories to be built in some places. And our production should go through the roof, to be honest. Our population isn't anywhere near the best. Man, it's so sad that we can't grow our cities. It would have been so nice if we could get the food corp this game. Could be like most of the way towards it by now. Get rid of our happiness. All happiness problems, and then just like, man, we would have some serious yields with the buffed up farms as well. Just not a single one of them on the map. What can you do? Alright, cool. Hope you guys enjoyed this part, and yeah. See you guys soon.